So it's very frustrating, the amount of work to clean it all up, and there's nothing being done to eliminate this from happening again.
Well, it wasn't just roadways flooded by today's storm. All that water made its way into people's homes, too, ruining valuable property and causing a major holiday headache. News 5's Emily Hamilton spoke with people tonight in Parma. They say this is nothing new. They are losing hope for any sort of permanent change.
Parma homeowners say the city's sewage and storm runoff system isn't their responsibility.
I probably worked on it over 6 hours today to get everything cleaned up.
But in recent years, it's certainly become their problem.
I'm going to be 80, and it's tough getting up and down those steps every time, cleaning it up.
While that standing water has since cleared out as the rain slowed down, Judy Garchik says that she had to sweep standing water out of her basement 3 times today. She says it's something she has to put up with nearly every time it rains.
And the same goes for Debbie Bentley, who lives just next door.
I get it cleaned up, it come in again. Just like this morning, it's like I woke up this morning at 7 o'clock and it was storming outside, and it's one of them, I knew I'd be working in the basement.
Both women say they've called the city numerous times after bad storms to no avail.
It's not their responsibility that I have to call the Cleveland Sewer Department. So I called the Cleveland Sewer Department, and he said, no, it's Parma's responsibility.
Mayor Tim DeGeeter says the city has taken a handful of steps following bad storms in 2019 and 2020.
We went out and purchased a street sweeper. We went out each year with our community's share funds. We rebuild catch basins in the roads, on our mains, our neighborhoods.
But says the problem needs to be addressed on a regional level. With the new stormwater plan being released by the Northeast Ohio Regional Sewer District next week.
It's just that funding and projects can't come fast enough, whether it's design and engineering work, but we continually try to systematically address these problems.
And after 10 years of living in her Parma home, Debbie Bentley says a permanent fix is long overdue.
And then someone says, okay, well, you know, the water has to go somewhere, ma'am. Well, not in my basement.
Reporting in Parma, Emily Hamilton, News 5.
All right, let's go to Strongsville now. A family there.